Bueno, mi gente, bienvenido a Samacolo Style. Venimos con otro unboxing. Este unboxing es from Rainbow High. So we're gonna do unboxing from the para Rainbow High. We have here Milene. Something like that. She's focused in music. Ella es en su profesión o lo que está enfocada en la en su escuela es en la música. I'm gonna show you guys this doll. She's from the new series. Ella es para la última serie de Rainbow Vision. De Rainbow Vision. This, I'm gonna show the artwork first. Le voy a enseñar solamente el arte primero. So it's three of them. I have three already, but I just wanna do unboxing in here. Yo las tengo las tres, pero voy a hacer un unboxing solamente a ella ahora. Say Rainbow Davis. Divas. Divas. No Davis, I'm sorry. Rainbow Divas. So, she is Milene. Ella canta. She sings. She brings a vanity. A portable vanity. Ella trae un vanity portátil with a blower, makeup brushes, con brochas de maquillaje. I think this is a highlighter. Esto yo creo que es iluminador. And lipstick. Y un lipstick. And she bring a second outfit. I love the makeup. That's not a secret. Me encanta el makeup, eso no es un secreto. So I'm gonna take out Milene out the box and I'm come back in 1, 2, 3. So estamos de vuelta. We have Milene o Melene, I don't know. Out the box, I'm gonna show you guys the second outfit. I asked for Jack Dawson and she let me use the mannequin. Le pregunté a Jack Dawson y me dejó usar su mannequin. This is the second outfit. That's beautiful. It's bello, bello, bello. And I have a jacket. It's like a coat, really long coat. Have like a, I think it's Sheeta print on it. Creo que es un impreso de Sheeta. Se cae porque está suelto. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. So we have the vanity. Tenemos el vanity. The vanity have wheels and it's around 360. Tiene un vanity que las ruedas corren 360. It's four wheels. They have like the holder. Tiene la el mango. And so it's we have this happy holder too. And we open here. Have a mirror inside. And it look like they have a light. Parece tiene un espejo y pareciera que tiene luces. Pero no tiene luces, but don't have lights. That's like a fake light. That's really good. You know why? If they put battery, that's really good idea. And we can turn around. But well, let me tell you something. This doll have a lot of items. His cost is like $49.99. And it's really, really good price. El costo de ella es $49.99 y es un buen precio. I buy her for $40 a long time when they do the release. Because I buy hair faster and I think it's a mistake. They do the pricing mistake, but it's not my fault. Creo que fue un error. Yo la compré a $40. They have this like bandeja. I don't say that in English, the bandeja. Organizer. And it's going inside here. And you can take out. So I'm gonna put the makeup brushes right there. I'm gonna show you each.
This one is look is for the contour.
Contorno, para contorno.
This one, this look is for the eyeshadow for blending. Esto es para difuminar.
That's cool. And we have the one is for the powder, for the setting powder or whatever you want to put with that. Esto es para el setting powder o el sellador. I'm gonna put the lipstick right there too. I don't want to lose nothing, so that's the thing. No quiero perder nada, por eso lo estoy sacando poco a poco y lo estoy guardando rápido. I'm gonna show the lipstick. This is the lipstick. And I'm gonna open. Lo voy a abrir. And have like a logo in the front. It looks like a Versace. Tiene un logo al frente y parece Versace. This is look like it's a bronzer and highlighter. Esto parece iluminador y bronzer. Me puedo estar equivocando. Díganme las expertas en makeup. Vamos, que a mí me gusta el makeup, pero no soy experta. Pero esto a mí me parece bronzer y highlighter. And when you close, cuando lo cierra, parece del logo is like a Versace. Tiene el logo de parece Versace right there. But I'm gonna put it right here. And the last one I'm gonna put inside the, here is the blower. Lo último que voy a poner adentro es el blower. That's a cool blower. Have the R and the H in, on it. Tiene la R y la H puesta. That's cool. So lo voy a cerrar. And I'm gonna open this one. They have like another. And you can take out this too. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna put this here. I'm gonna show you guys the second shoes, the second pair of shoes, los segundos pares de zapatos. Y she bring a comb. And we have Milane. Milane, look the camera. She's nervous, that's the thing. Está nerviosa. No quiere mirar la cámara. She bring a bracelet. Tiene brazaletes puestos. She have a ring. Miren eso. She have two rings. Close. She have two rings right there. Tiene dos sortijas o dos anillos. And she bring one bracelet here and two here. Tiene dos pulseras aquí y una en el otro lado. Uf, tengo calor. Déjenme acercar la cámara. Ok. This is the dress. And that's the shoes. She don't have product in the hair, no tiene producto en el cabello. I'm gonna show her face close. And I'm gonna show the makeup and the earrings. Te paso a mostrar la cara cerca, el maquillaje y las pantallas o los aretes que tienen impreso la R y la H. Las dos. This is the hair, don't have product or nothing, no tiene producto ni nada. That's a beautiful, she have a baby hair. I'm gonna show her back. Please. Let me take out for the rack. For the stand and she's beautiful. I'm gonna put the second outfit. I wanna put the second outfit. But I'm gonna put the second outfit and I'll come back in 1, 2, 3. So we come back, she have Milane or Melanie or I don't know. She have the second outfit on it. The second outfit. I love the first one. I love the coat for this one. And she have the shoes. She have a gold nail polish. Tiene, me gusta. Me gusta el primer conjunto de ropa. She's rooting is really good. El crecimiento de cabello es muy bueno. Me gusta el primer conjunto de ropa y tiene los zapatos. También se los cambié. So we have here the first outfit. I love this one. And this one is for the after party. This one is for the party. And this one is for the after party. Este es para la fiesta y este es para después de la fiesta. So yeah. So remember, she bring the first outfit, second outfit, microphone. This is the microphone, people. Stand, the con, two pair of shoes, the one she has and another one. Tiene el cepillo, el segundo outfit, el primer outfit, tiene un micrófono. Tiene dos pares de zapatos. Tiene un vanity. She bring a vanity portátil. And inside, and she have a makeup brush, blower, highlighter, and lipstick. Tiene brochas de maquillaje, blower, iluminador y un labial. ¿Qué más ustedes quieren? So we have Milane. Algo nos coge Milane. I'm gonna put clothes. She's beautiful. I'm gonna put her again, the first outfit, not now, after. Because I wanna conserve her with this one. Le voy a poner el primer outfit después, no ahora, porque la quiero conservar con este outfit. I need to bring it back the maniquí to Jack Dawson. Necesito devolverle el maniquí a Jack Dawson. So yeah, we have a Milane in the house. So we want to say you to her. What we gonna say? ¿Qué le vamos a decir? Bienvenida a casa. Welcome to my house. Milane. So yeah, I'm gonna put my social media here. My Facebook, my TikTok, my Instagram. If you wanna follow me right there, I'm gonna say thank you. If you wanna share my videos, I'm gonna say thank you. Si me quieren seguir por allá en mis redes sociales, les voy a decir gracias. Si me quieren compartir, les voy a decir gracias. Con el perro, con el gato, con el vecino. Es más, con la vecina de la esquina que no ves desde acá. Dile, hey, the videos, it's a new video. Like that. It's free and it helps me a lot. Me pueden dar un like. Gratis y me ayuda muchísimo. I'm gonna put my TikTok, my Instagram, my Facebook. I do a lot of things in Instagram. I do makeup sometimes in Facebook. A veces me maquillo en Facebook. En Instagram hago un montón de cosas como and try to skate. Try. My boxing and all. And trato de patinar allá en Instagram. A veces trato. Y hago mis unboxing. Yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching my video. Los voy a estar viendo en mi próximo video. Espero que pasen un hermoso día. Así que, bye bye.